Make Sense campaign. It's been established in 2013, and this is the great initiative run by European Head and Neck Society. It has three essential pillars, and first is driving the awareness and the education, widespreading the knowledge concerning the treatment and head and neck cancer among society. The second pillar is just encouraging and facilitating earlier presentation of the patients, earlier diagnosis and referral to specialists. And finally, improving the quality of care of patients, including diagnosis and care with a great impact of the multidisciplinary collaboration.
And no one in any expertise in any profession can make optimum treatment decisions for head and neck cancers, because management of head and neck cancers is very complex. You need a team for the best treatment choices.
We need this team because we have different treatment options in head and neck cancer, but we have to choose the best one for each patient. No one in any expertise in any profession can make optimum treatment decisions individually. Our main goal, as you know, is cure of the patient. Also, we want to reduce the symptoms, we want less toxic regimes, and we want maintain quality of life of the patient. And all these treatment goals should be achieved only by a team.
MDT approach is critical for our patient, as it can improve the survival, can help us making better decision. But our experience is that this approach can also help us to better communicate with our patient.
And several disciplines are involved in providing optimal supportive care to a neck cancer patient.
Of this meeting, the core members are head and neck surgeon, radiation and medical oncologist, pathologist, radiologist, and also swallowing and speech pathologist, nurse specialists, and also dietitians.
In all over the world, we need these teams because we can make best decision plans, best accurate staging for the patients, and we can improve the patient's survival with these meetings.